The Tale of the Gingerbread Man. This is the tale of the Gingerbread Man.
This is the tale of the Gingerbread Man. Gingerbread Man, Gingerbread Man. Oh, this is the tale of the Gingerbread Man, running away as fast as he can. Oh, you won't believe how this cookie can run. Cookie can run, cookie can run. Oh, you won't believe how this cookie can run, 'cause being dessert isn't very much fun. Just wait till we get to the fox at the end. Fox at the end, fox at the end. Just wait till we get to the fox at the end. You'll find out he wasn't a very good friend.
Once upon a time, there was an old woman, an old man, and a little boy and girl. Christmas was coming, and the children asked their grandmother to make some holiday cookies. So they made some wonderful gingerbread man cookies and popped them in the oven. Then the old man and woman asked the children to keep an eye on the cookies while they baked.
Watch the oven, don't peek till it's done. When the gingerbread is finished, then you can have some. But don't open the oven, don't open the oven, don't open the oven.
So the children sat down and watched the oven and smelled the cookies, but they just couldn't wait. They opened the oven and out popped the gingerbread man. But the gingerbread man ran away, singing this song.
Run, run, as fast as you can catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. Run, run, as fast as you can catch me, I'm the gingerbread man.
The old man, the old woman, and the children ran fast, but they couldn't catch up, and soon they had to sit down to rest. Now some farmers working nearby saw the gingerbread man running down the street. He looked delicious, and they were hungry.
Looky, looky, there's a cookie running down the street. Frosting spread on gingerbread, looks so good to eat. Stop, gingerbread man, don't put up a fight. You're delicious and nutritious, let me have a bite.
But the gingerbread man ran away singing. The farmers ran after the gingerbread man as fast as they could, but they couldn't catch him, and soon they had to sit down to rest. Next, the gingerbread man passed by three bears. He looked delicious, and they were hungry.
Looky, looky, there's a cookie running down the street. Frosting spread on gingerbread, looks so good to eat. Stop, gingerbread man, don't put up a fight.
But the gingerbread man ran away singing.
Run, run, as fast as you can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. Run, run, as fast as you can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man.
The bears ran after the gingerbread man as fast as they could, but they couldn't catch him, and soon they had to sit down to rest. Finally, the gingerbread man passed by a hungry fox. The gingerbread man looked delicious, and he was hungry.
Looky, looky, there's a cookie running down the street. Frosting.
But the gingerbread man ran away, singing, but the clever fox pretended not to hear him.
Come a little closer, I really cannot hear you. Come a little closer, I really cannot hear you.
Not wanting to come any closer to the hungry fox, the gingerbread man repeated a little more loudly. Once again, the fox pretended not to hear him.
Come a little closer, I really cannot hear you. Come a little closer, I really cannot hear you.
So the gingerbread man got a little closer and repeated a little more loudly. But the fox pretended not to hear him one last time.
Come a little closer, I really cannot hear you. Come a little closer, I really cannot hear you.
So the gingerbread man came down off the bridge and shouted right in the fox's ear. The fox grabbed the gingerbread man and dragged him away to his den. The gingerbread man screamed as the fox gobbled him up. And so that was the end of the gingerbread man.
Oh, that-